is where we usually get the plants. But most of them are indoor plants though.
The name of lebah maybe, because it said before it says lebah. You know what lebah means?
No.
A bee.
Huh?
Bee.
Okay.
What's... That's madu. You know what madu means?
No, I know madu is honey, yeah. But what's kalulu?
It's the name, the type of lebah, a type of bee, probably, I'm guessing.
Oh.
Okay.
So if it's okay, mm-hmm. I need to take 2 minutes of your time for me to explain. Okay?
Yeah, that's fine. We have time, right?
All
right,
cool.
Yeah.
So,
Akhirnya kita kesempatan kesini lagi. Berhasil. Nah, cuma aku sama Muna sih. Tapi yang kerja di sini kurang friendly sih, guys. Mungkin lagi jam-jam sibuk kali ya. Dia lagi beberes. Ya, kata Muna dia wake up on the wrong side of bed. Istilahnya bahasa Inggris. Kita belum dikasih menu deh.
Between one, two eggs. I think eggs means they put some eggs in it.
Additional eggs.
Nothing. I mean, what else?
So you
know? No, I don't know. I'm just guessing.
Really?
I think I'm just gonna get chicken chop.
What's the different size? Mushroom size with BP?
Oh, black pepper.
In Indonesia, we don't. Yeah, I know.
In Indonesia.
Yeah, but it's hot.
In the US, if you say sunny side up and the Coke gives you a hard egg, the customer will be mad.
Really?
Sunny side up is supposed to be like the yolk is not even touched.
Okay. Well, try just that with the eggs then. Ayamnya gede banget.
Yeah,
I think so.
I wonder if this is any good.
Gonna be sweet.
Is it good?
Enak. One is better sauce, black pepper or mushroom. Mejanya kecil banget, jadi aku susah mau videoin.
The table is so dry.
Aku pesen yang mushroom. Can I try the black pepper?
It's sweet.
Sweet, huh?
Yeah, I like it. I feel like the potato goes well.
I'll try the black pepper one day.
The black pepper is good too.
Like I wouldn't be able to choose. They're both really good.
Mm. It's so hard to choose. Actually, they're both good.
So, do they recommend this on YouTube?
Yeah. I mean, it's everywhere. It's like on the like online. If you Google places to buy in Jamie, this is one of it.
I love places that are so, that have such modest exteriors.
Yeah.
Like, they don't look fancy, they look kind of like whatever plain. But you just know that the food is pretty good.
Nope. In fact, actually, that kind of place has a better food than like a fancy restaurant.
Yeah.
I never really like fancy restaurants.
Yeah.
The more the fancier I feel, the more like I lose my appetite.
Yeah, it's like the more disappointed. Of course, they're gonna name themselves best street chocolate. According to who, so the guy on the side of the road who just said that.
But you agree?
But I actually agree, yeah. Yeah, it's well deserved. It's a well deserved.
Yeah. So what the rating?
9.5.
You're gonna put 5? 5 out of 5? 5 stars?
5 out of 10. 9.5 out of 10.
It's like 4.5 stars.
4.75 stars, actually.
4.75
star,
okay.
Hey, okay.
They open at night. Udah kosong guys sekarang. Dulu aku inget banget ini kalau udah jam segini di jalanan sini ini penuh. Di sini penuh. Everything here used to be like a lot of tents and people selling stuff. But now it's empty.
Jadi kayaknya sekarang mereka sudah membatasi para penjual yang menjual barang di pinggir jalan, karena ini udah kosong banget, sudah nggak ada lagi yang jualan di sini. Jadi itu berapa bulan yang lalu, it's just still like full of people selling stuff.
Did you see that color of the tent? This is new. Jadi seragam sekarang, purple biru.
And I think until 12 a.m.
So every 6 a.m. is probably you can check it out.
Okay guys, sekarang kita pulang karena udah hampir maghrib dan mereka juga belum mulai sih. Jadi sebenarnya emang harus malam kalau kesini. But I don't feel like coming at night, right, Muna? I don't feel like going out of the house after 7 p.m.
Kalau dulu itu jam 5 udah mulai buka, sekarang mereka ganti jam, jam 7. Used to be 5, they're open.
Kita istirahat sebentar, aku pengen beli. Thank you.
The chutney you made yourself, huh?
Mm-hmm. I have to eat it after finishing.
It didn't take that much mint.
But the coriander is what make it.
So what's in it besides that green chili?
Coriander, mint, lemon juice, garlic. So
really?
A little bit of oil.
Mm.
This is dal. You like dal then? Why
are you broing me, bro? I'm your sister, not your bro.
Alright guys, setiap orang kan masaknya beda-beda ya. Kalau aku lebih suka bikin ayam opor itu, aku marinasi dengan bumbu-bumbunya. Jadi nggak aku masak, bumbunya ini di atas kompor, tumis, terus baru masukin ayamnya. Tapi kalau aku, ini aku diamin dulu sebentar dengan bumbu-bumbunya sampai meresap, baru setelah itu aku ungkep.
Kids, Bunda Amelia.
Okay, come out the water.
I did it already.
Did you combine that?
But we ate it a day before. It's so good.
Oh my God, that noise. So annoying.
I thought you're not gonna get that lontong since it's rice.
I like lontong.
I think I put too much santan.
Really?
Yeah.
But good.
On! I see it written.
But
Bigadel.
Gedil,
it sounds
gedil.
Offensive. It sounds like offensive.
What do you mean? What's
it's
offensive
like,
about
no,
it?
When dad's like, Bergadel, Bergadel. You know?
I'm just messing with everyone. Literally messing with everything.
Yes, you can.
It's a joke.
I don't think it's too much.
No, it's very good.
I think the additional santan makes it even better.
Mm. You know what's the original dressing, the sambal? It's with the liver.
cow liver or chicken liver.
I've never had that before. We've had it before.
I like the food. I like my own food.
That's the first.
Yeah.
You just noticed now.
No, I just
so good.
No man, yeah, the samba, no. I totally like kind of disappointed when it's like
it's really good.
It's no,
better like this.
Really like when this. When it's just finished, I was like, oh no, I shouldn't put like no so much.
So yummy.
I looked at it and I was like, that looks good.
Good morning, happy Eid, Eid Mubarak, everybody. Kita sekarang lagi jalan ke masjid. Jadi rencananya kita mau sholat di Masjid Kota Raya. Sebenarnya sini ada Masjid India juga, tapi mungkin kalau kita ke Masjid India, we're gonna end up praying outside. Jadi kita berangkat agak pagi sekarang, sekitar jam 7, mulainya jam 8.30. Jadi sorry ya, di belakang ini agak-agak berisik, berantem, arguing. Anyway, tempatnya nggak jauh, cuman 15 menit jalan kaki. Jadi kita jalan kaki instead of taking Grab. Tadinya sih rencananya mau sholat di KJRI, di kesini ternyata lokasinya. Mulainya jam 8, tapi aku pikir ya sudahlah, daripada naik Grab ke sana, I don't know. Kayaknya aku lebih baik jalan kaki ke masjid sini aja. Aku perhatiin lebih banyak orang ke Masjid India sih guys. Jadi ini pun aku nggak dengar azan di Masjid Kota Raya, mungkin di dalam ya. Sekarang kita udah ada di pelataran masjidnya.
I'm surprised that they don't do. They used to play here, waiting for daddy for Friday prayer. Yeah.
Si Muna ngajak kakaknya main ke playground habis sholat. Oke, okay, let's go.
Buka jam 8.
You still wanna play here?